As I told you in the previous video that we can add vire dome light when sunlight is not sufficient to achieve the desired render output. Bringing it in a model will bring sky background automatically. For adding dome light in this model, let me first add an infinite plane by clicking its icon and then placing it at the lower end point of the model. You can notice how the render is changing just by adding a plane. Let's lower the intensity of sunlight. You can switch off sunlight when dome light is added. Now I will add dome light by clicking its icon and then placing it somewhere in the scene. You can see the render now. A background with sky is added. We can now adjust the settings of dome light. We can change its intensity and other settings as well. You can rotate HDRI image to show different angles of your model. For that, you have to check the box that says use transform, and then you can use the rotate tool and select the dome light and rotate it and adjust it according to the need. You can change the shape of dome light from hemisphere to sphere if the image stops at horizon. You can also add custom HDRI images for dome light. You can download these images from the websites. I will share the website links in the description below.